So you went to see Dr. Jorge Rodriguez, who had sort of some ideas in terms of where to go from here, because after all, this was an investigation.
It was an investigation, but let's just say that it started off where it shouldn't start off, meaning that he was feeling great. He was feeling great. So people, when they come to me, they're not feeling great. They're having some abdominal problems. So you try to put what you find with what the patient has. So that's the first sort of mistake, in my opinion, if you just go do random tests. Like you ask, were you feeling bad? Are you eating any of these foods?
I mean, like bloating or gas?
Yeah, exactly, exactly.
Or diarrhea.
My favorite.
So he was feeling good.
He was feeling great.
But you went ahead and ran did some tests.
No, first of all.
Let me jump in and say, I was like, Jorge, you got to help me out with this. I just bled all over the place.
No,
this is a setup. I was like, I want you to do like whatever dynamic test that you're going to do as a doctor. Guess what he did? He sent me to get more blood work done.
Yeah, of course.
Look at that. I don't like giving blood. That's me like trying to hold a camera and getting a huge needle stuck in my arm.
All
right. So that, you know, and the big thing about this, I said, don't tell me the results of your test until we're here in studio. So I have no idea what he's gonna say.
So he just said, suck it up, buttercup. Let's just do this.
All right, so more blood.
So more blood. First of all, the test that he had done are something called IgG antibodies. What does that mean? That means that somewhere along the line, somewhere in all his life, his blood's been exposed to that, and now it has a permanent record. It does not really mean that there is an allergy to these foods. What we do is something called IgE antibodies. Think of E as an emergency. When your body has hay fever, your body makes these IgE antibodies. They release histamines. You feel crappy. So that's what a true allergy is. So we tested for IgE antibodies. And to let you know, this doesn't even mean that he's really allergic to it. It just means that he's forming these antibodies. So in ours, I've never seen anybody that has more positive than you do.
And right? You don't know the results.
So he doesn't know the results.
You are naive to this.
Not only that, but I did this test like 3 or 4 weeks ago. People here in the office know the results. And every time I would eat, there'd be like hushed. So I was like, he's eating this. Are you feeling bad?
But I kept on asking, are you okay?
I'm like, am I going to die? Can you guys just tell me that?
Well, no, but
the doctors.
12 years in!
The prognosis you prayed for.
For the first time in public, I want to see if she can take a few steps.
This is so scary.
The treatment you needed.
You look fabulous.
It's the daytime talk show that's been your cure for over a decade.
That is literally taking the lives from their community. I can't believe that this is happening.
With the issues affecting your health right now.
It is not housing, it is not economic inequality, it is a health crisis.
I lied to you, and I lied to you. I have a truth that I'm going to reveal.
The Doctors, on call for season 12.